All right, I'm back with some gameplay. This is Stockade. We're playing on Evicted, which is one of the DLCs, and I'm just gonna change my gun real quick. The muzzle compensator right there, barrel. Gas system. That'll work. I got my med kit going. Bam.
Take down the hostiles. You'll need to drop some of them before we can bring in reinforcements.
I ain't got none of the mics on for these people because I really not caring. I don't know none of these dudes to be miking up with them. Plus, I'm just trying to talk about why I got what guns I got out. MK14 is put out with the standard, and I'm about to drop a grenade over here.
Frag out.
Trying to get up close to him.
Deploying sensor.
Since my dude threw that sensor grenade, I can move up. Oh shit, that shit scared the shit out of me. My head says loud as fuck. Get owned. Alright, one of our dudes could come out. And the whole point of this game is to basically kill off the enemy. It's a tug of war match in between.
ID a potential LZ. If you can reach it, we can use it to redeploy your team.
Oh shit, hey, behind you, the last person behind that was in the fountain. There you go. Hey, Hypo, you got, Hypo, you had eyes on you, watch out. Died once. I took out a dude, so yep. So I'm just creeping around real silently, cause you know, sound can be a factor too in trying to creep on this game. Hey, whoever's at their end of the their end of the compound. Yeah, bitches.
Good work. The battle's ours.
And that is how you play that game. Just very creepy, very no. It is what it is. Every time you die, you get put in a stockade. You have to wait till somebody gets killed on their team to spawn up. So that's it, man. Peace, love, and hair grease. Haters keep on hating. If you haven't been doing it, you need to get gaming.